Pancho on drums and vocals and everything else back there, man. He only got two hands.